See, the biggest problem with working for somebody is you do not care about the end product. It means you do not care about your life. It is all about what you can grab from that person to make yourself comfortable. You do not care about your life. Your actions, your thought currents, are they aligned? Are they useful for you and the society? You do not care about that. You do a project for 10 years and the whole project collapses. You don't care. The salary you received and the life you made for yourself all matters if you are working for somebody. I tell you, that is where all the worst corruption, wrong mental setup starts. Corruption does not mean only which is practiced in India. How we practice here, you take some money and do a favor. That alone is not corruption. You not being bothered about what you are putting your life into. You are bothered only about the paycheck you receive and how much that paycheck makes your life comfortable or luxurious. You don't care about all other things. Anything else is corruption. Understand? That is corruption.